I'm very excited to announce the launch of a brand new High Shine cotton chamois. Now, this is a new boxed set of three. It's something that I've been working on for a long time, and I'm excited to show it to you today. Now, there's few things that I love more than a beautiful, highly shined pair of shoes. That mirror gloss on the toe cap is that final touch that really sets apart a beautifully shined shoe from everything else that's out there. Now, this is different than our previous High Shine chamois, which we still offer here at KirbyAllison.com, in that this is developed from essentially a cotton t-shirting. It's very similar to the fabric that you would find in a cotton t-shirt. It's technically a cotton interlocking, which is the type of weave. It allows it to stretch. It's a little bit plusher than your average t-shirt. And this allows us to be easily stretched over the fingers and then be secured so that as you're doing your high shine, you're not having to constantly kind of clamp down with your thumb to hold your chamois. So this is a little bit of a trick you see a lot of the professionals using. And now with our Wellington High Shine chamois, you can use this at home. Now, how is this different from our other chamois? Great question. Now, you all know our famous High Shine chamois. Now, this was developed with a friend of mine who's based in Paris. He's a glissage artist that specializes in high shines. And his favorite thing to use to shine his shoes or to create that mirror shine is a really beautiful cut up old Christian Dior dress shirt. So I don't have any dress shirts that I wanted to cut up, and I probably think that maybe you don't also. And so instead, I went out with my tailor, the Himrajani's, who I work with to have my shirts made, and we sourced the same high quality cotton shirting that they use for many of their white shirts, and we used it for our High Shine chamois. Now, the benefit of this, of course, is it has a very dense weave. It doesn't have any stretch, it doesn't lint, and it's very efficient in how it picks up that polish, and it really creates a beautiful mirror shine, but it's not something that you can wrap around your fingers and really secure in the same way that you can the cotton interlocking, thus our new High Shine chamois. And of course, we've got our standard 8.5 ounce 10-ounce cotton chamois. And this is made from a plusher, heavier weight fabric that I use for the application of cream polishes because it's gonna pick up more cream polish and allow you to apply it more generously to the shoe for that hydration. Great chamois. It's not something that I would use with the wax polish. I would stick to one of our High Shine chamois, but it is absolutely something I would use with a cream polish. So you'll notice that all of our chamois right here are 100% cotton. Now, of course, you hear about the microfiber cloth, which is something that I've heard on the internet. And personally, I've never met someone that is a professional shoe shiner that uses a microfiber cloth. I've tried them myself, and I just haven't been happy with the results. I find that they pick up too much polish, and they just don't create that beautiful high shine that I enjoy so much with my leather dress shoes. So for a cream polish, you might be okay, but whenever it comes to using a chamois with a mirror gloss or a Pat Deluxe wax polish from Saphir, without question, I recommend one of our high shine chamois. So you'll see that our Wellington High Shine chamois is cut quite long, and that's to allow you to wrap it around your fingers so that you're not having to really hold onto that with your thumb or anything during the mirror shine process. What I recommend is finding a clean area towards the end of the chamois, placing your two fingers right here in the middle, grip it with your thumb, and then simply stretch that over your fingers, and then wrap that tail of that chamois around another finger. I like to do it on my ring finger. And then here on the bottom, lift that up and simply pull that through. Once that's done, you can pull this tight and there you go. You've got a perfect surface to create your mirror shine with without having to worry about your chamois coming undone from your hands. So I'm excited to launch our new Wellington High Shine chamois. It's a set of three just like this, available on KirbyAllison.com.